Woohoo! After months and months of trying, I finally got in here. It's actually been about like 10, 15 minutes. Because there's 64 people in here. So it took some effort to get my ass in here. Can't see that dude's connection. Dude doesn't have a connection. Alright.
That would explain it.
Damn it, it took me this long to get in here. I ain't got shit ready for me. There's no good connections. I'm screwed. I'm out of luck. Oh, actually. Let's do it. You motherfucker. Homie scared. That motherfucker scared. He saw I was orange. He saw I was coming with my good connection. He was like, you know what?
Nope.
Fuck it, we gotta do it. This is actually just shortly after recording the Marvel video that I did for April Fools. For April 1st. I wasn't really much of a fool, I just did it for April 1st. I need to play
Please
a game that I'm
your
not
character.
Completely fucking terrible at.
Yuki
Yo, people were telling me. People were telling me about the Yuki Tsurumi army. Looks like they right. First match we get, this dude really went all the fucking way around the world to get back to random.
Really, dude. Was that completely necessary?
Of course it wasn't. It's just the fucking plan of the man to keep me down, to keep me at the maximum amount of downtime. They can't have me be rolling through here quickly. They can't have me just playing match after match rapid fire. The world can't handle too many matches of the Nate era. And so people like this gotta sit there and cycle through songs for 10 minutes in order to get to fucking random.
Rebel
shit. You start with 6C, I swear to God. Alright, Oh, this connection, though. Oh, this connection, though. This connection and this player. This happened. This is no wonder this dude was taking forever. So this connection though. That connection though, and that player though, god damn it. Why am I doing this? This is not the prime time. Actually, this really isn't a bad time. I mean, 3 p.m.? Come on, man. Come on, son. Is somebody doing tournaments right now? How they're doing? That dude's saying Luna won first match. Is that why I can't find a match? Because they're doing like a little mini tournament up in here?
This dude really hente? Really? Really?
Really? See, look at that. He ran away. Let's go see. I bet this dude is playing some low ranked little bitch. Oh, actually, yo, let's. No, never mind. Azrael icon. Fuck that. We're gonna go find this dude. See, look at that. Run into a light green bitch. Bitch. I just had to confirm that. If trash talking and calling people out gets more people to come, like, come at me, want to play me, want to beat me, then let's fucking do it, man. Look at all these good connections, and none of them want to play little old me. It's the Asriel. Everybody's scared of the Asriel. So many people hate Asriel, it's ridiculous. We got ourselves a red. Have we played? I'm pretty sure we played this dude before. I think we played this dude before, and I trashed this dude before for not being a good red
ranked
person.
Please select your character.
Which is why he's here, because I trashed him. And he's like, fuck that! Dude's 8 years old. He was born in the summer of 06.
Arakune.
8 years old. Well, if he was born in the summer of 06, he's only 7 years old. Damn, man. 7-year-old playing Blaze Blue. That's impressive. Either that or he's 107. You never know, man. 207, maybe. This dude's like a time traveler.
The Wheel of Fate is
He's from the future, gonna use his Rebel knowledge of fighting games action. Later on in life. That was some godlike fucking milk. Okay, yeah, that's I can't remember how to fight now. What? I never stopped walking low! Whatever, bro. I was just sitting there mashing that, like non-stop. Thank you for not coming out one time and getting blown up. Appreciate it, Growler. You're awesome!
Rebel 2! Action!
Alright, yeah, we got it. Alright. I understand it. At least we didn't stop walking either. What the fuck, little? I walked high, whatever. Thanks, gang! Appreciate you! I mean, I don't know what happened there. Because I saw him, like, I actually thought he was jumping. That's what I saw with that animation, so I started to block high. Yeah, I hit high. I don't know, what are you gonna do? I just lost both rounds to that. I lost both rounds, so the game is not giving me what I had, what I was trying to do. First time I was just... I mean, like, if you're sitting there mashing Growler, at the very worst, I should have gotten a backdash instead of a Growler, because I was doing the back motions too fast. But instead, that homie done just stood there and got blown up. Like, really? That's stupid as hell. I don't know, it just makes no sense. I want everything to make sense, man.
Please select your character. Azrael.
But I do need to get used to playing other people. I'm too used to playing the AI, and against the AI, you don't use mix-up. You just don't use mix-up. You just hit buttons until they get hit, and then you confirm it into a combo. And I need to stop. I mean, that's a bad place for your offense to be. This dude skipping Rebel the intro that one. Fast is a bad fucking place to be.
Counter!
Asriel! That's smart. I'm good.
That
one. What? Alright, game. Alright, I mean, this is what, like the second Arakuni I've ever played in the existence of this game? Of course I'm not gonna have the mashup knowledge for it right now.
Action.
What the hell? How am I blocking the fire?
Here.
What the hell? Dude, he's standing up! What is going on here? I hit a... I mean, All Might really is fucking evil. Like, I know I bitch about that a lot, but it's literally fucking evil.
Rebel 3, action!
Every time! Every single fucking time that move has hit me, and I've never stopped blocking high. Please explain that to me. So this dude just took two games off of me. This entire experience has been inexplicable. This entire experience has been me getting hit by things that I should not be getting hit by. Every single time he did something smart, you heard me say, oh, that was smart, I got hit by that. But like 80% of the time, I did not get hit by that shit. It was a perfect explanation of it though, like that random, ridiculous lag spike directly in the middle of everything. I don't want to play a one-bar, low-ranked person. I want to play somebody that's actually, like... If I want to play somebody that's a low bar... I mean, I need to find somebody that's either high-rank... Hi. I'm pretty sure you're the right person, right? Right? Yes, you are! We're friends. I remember you. I'll play you. We had good connections and good matches and shit, and now you're orange. So hopefully you can steal red off me.
Please select your character. Azrael.
Cause I'm not very. I am not very. No, don't do that. Anything but that. Okay.
Yuki
Terumi. Oh, I hate Azrael mirror matches. Yeah, if I'm remembering correctly, he's actually the person that I got orange off of. And now maybe he can get red off me by blowing me up while I'm hella scrubby. Because I'm nowhere near. As far as I'm aware, I'm actually, like, I'm more or less even. I have no idea where exactly I am. But basically, every single orange person I've gone with, I have either come out ahead one or behind one. And so I'm somewhere in, like, the minus two, the down two or up two range. Somewhere in there is where I'm at.
Action!
God damn it!
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Yep, that's what we wanted. Yep. Yeah, I got it. Oh god, sliders. Nailed it! Shoutouts to my randomness! Man, this dude, is this guy the strongest dude in BlazBlue? Like, he talks shit to everybody he beats. When Ragna unleashes, when he unleashes his own little Azure Grimoire and then he unleashes BlazBlue, Asriel's literally like, oh, that's cute. Let me tone my limiter down a bit so I can get a little bit stronger. I don't gotta worry about turning it off completely. You're not that strong. But I gotta turn it down a little. No! You motherfucker! But I do gotta turn it down a little bit. And now this, too, he's like, come on, man. You're one of the six heroes? Really? You're a bitch. You couldn't do shit to me. Same thing with Valkenheim, too. He's like, man, when he beats Valkenheim, I thought you were stronger than that. You're a bitch. Everybody's a bitch. What the hell color is that? Yo, I have never... Are there downloadable colors? Now you gotta show off that you got more money than me, too? Alright. It's like that. It's like that. It's like that. Okay. Take note, people. It's like that. It's on. Alright. Let me sit up straight. I was slouching. Crack my neck. Alright, let's go, bitch. Fuck you. This is not going as planned. This this connection is just it's not going as planned. Oh, that's right. I'm so dumb. Yo, that's right. That's low vulnerable. No, it just has armor. It's not fucking low vulnerable. It just has armor. The lag got worse. This is what you get when you fucking pick Asriel, you son of a bitch. Where's my armor? Yo, this lag though? God damn it. That sucks. I mean, the connection the first round was not exactly hot. It wasn't very sexy to begin with. But it got worse there, and that sucks. Nobody wants the connection to get worse, man. Everybody wants the connection to be perfect. It's this dude's fault. It's all his fault. Gotta fucking pick an Asriel mirror match. Nobody wants an Asriel mirror match, you son of a bitch! Hate Asriel mirror match so much. Is he gonna quit because of the connection? I'd quit because of the connection. It's just too hard to find a match elsewhere. Or is he dead? Did you die? Did you get home invaded? Did all of my wishings of negative karma on you for picking that mirror match just come through and I accidentally got you killed? I mean, I'm sorry if you just got home invaded. Alright, I guess not. Well, I mean, granted, we could be playing the home invader right now. Like, this dude could have just been like, hey, you know what? I mean, this dude ain't going anywhere for a while.
Royale, Yuki Terumi.
This dude ain't gonna be busy. He's knocked out, cold on the floor. We can spare a match or two. I don't know what's going on the other end of the connection.
The wheel of fate is turning.
I'm open with J2D.
Rebel 1.
Let's do it.
Action.
It's going well. This connection isn't going well. Did he really just middle body invincibility my 5A? This motherfucker really just middle body my fucking 5A?
Action.
Working! That would explain why it's not fucking working. I get it now! Oh my god. Alright, sorry bro, I wish I could stick around, but that connection though. I don't know what the hell happened, man. American version comes out, like, I've actually played people that I remember previously that I had bad connections with, and I end up having a fine connection. And now I play this guy, who I don't think I've had connection problems with before. And now that happens. You motherfucker. I love you, bro, but I can't play in that. I just can't do it. You gonna stay scared? You gonna stay scared? Let's do it. Fuck yeah. Now watch me get blown the fuck up. I will get lit up. I mean, the way I've been playing,
please,
is kind of...
select your character.
Amane Nishiki.
It's kind of an inevitable... It's just gonna happen. I'm gonna get blown up. I'm gonna get lit the fuck up. I mean, if this dude made it to orange as Amane, you're fucking right, I'm about to get lit the hell up.
The wheel of fate is turning. Rebel 1. Action.
Oh, Give me my growler, man! I can't win if you're not gonna give me my shit!
Rebel 2.
This connection's booty tier 2 though, so I don't know. I mean, this must be me. Yeah, I mean, look at how stuttered this is. Thank you once again for that ground. Absorbed all of that, would have rendered it all completely fucking null. If that had come out when I had fucking wanted it to come out, it would have been in range. So yeah, this must be me. That's almost the 30-minute mark anyway. That sucks that my connection just took a dive bomb there. That would explain why I had a bad connection with everybody. That sucks. I mean, that really does suck. I wish I had been able to play everybody here in like a legitimately good connection, but that explains all of the problems I was having with the, That would explain all the problems I've been having so far with, like, just not being able to block shit. That's what happens in a bad connection. The connection will drop your inputs, and you will get blown up. And, like, the more... When it's basically a frame-by-frame thing, if it drops a frame, your input is gone. You no longer have an input in that frame. So that's why a bunch of the times, multi-hit attacks are the worst in bad connections, because all it takes is that one frame where you no longer have an input being registered, and you get hit. So, you know, what are you gonna do? If your connection just sucks, I can't do anything about it. I gotta try and bribe the ISPs around here to get some fucking good internet out of my area, but unfortunately I can't do it. The one time I tried, because they are offering a good package, a faster package than what I have that should fix my issues. But the problem is, I don't know how many of you guys know much about networking, I don't know how many of you guys know much about internet in general, but basically I don't have cable internet available. All that I have is DSL internet. And so the problem with DSL is that basically the further away you are from, like, cable doesn't have this problem. Cable, as long as the cable reaches you, it will be as effective as if you were directly next to the building. That is not true for DSL. For DSL, it does matter how far away you are. And I am like... Actually, the very first time we got this, I don't know if they've actually expanded this in the time since I have gotten this, but when we first got this, we were so far away that they honestly didn't believe that it would even work in the first place. Like, they had to actually send people out here to stress test it, because they did not believe that their internet would work out this far. And so when you're that far away from where the signal originates from, the strength of it degrades. It gets worse. And so because of that, that would be why basically what I am on now is no different from trying to upgrade it, because this is basically as high as it can get as far away as I am. This is the best option that I have. Even if I upgrade to the one that's like, what was it? It was something, I believe it was 45 upload and 8 down. I mean, 45 upload, Jesus, that's Google Fiber speed. Actually, I think that's faster than Google Fiber speed. It was 45 download and 8 upload. That was what it was. When I got it, I was getting 21 download and 4 upload. It was ranging between like 3.5 and 4.5. Compared to what I have now, I was basically paying double for 3 megabytes a second faster on download and less than 1 on average upload, and I was paying double for it. Fuck that noise. So I mean, unfortunately, that's just that I'm gonna have to live with that fact until I get out of here and move to like a regular city, until I get my goddamn degree in computing and computer programming and move to a city that actually had like a big city and move into a big ass office building and code for my life, and I'm basically in a centralized area like San Francisco or LA or somewhere like that, where like everything is very centralized and compact. That's where all the good internet is. I'm kind of out in the outskirts in like this random little town right now, and that's why I don't have very good internet options. So unfortunately, that's what's gonna happen. We're gonna be here, and we're gonna be unable to have, you know, optimal online play. Year by year, the signal strengths for other people get better and better. The requirements for a good online connection get higher and higher, and I'm stuck on a flat line. I'm not improving. I'm not getting any better. I'm just stuck there watching the necessary minimum line get closer and closer to the point where, like, eventually, if I don't get better internet available here, I will not be able to play online. It just will not happen. I will get no good connections anywhere unless it's from, like, my next door neighbor.
But none of my neighbors play games, so kind of fucked there.
So anyway, just letting y'all know, just that gotten that little rant to pad everything out. Thank you for watching. I apologize that the matches were so lackluster. Actually, this is what kind of unlock? I've done some stuff. I don't know how much points I've gotten, though, because I haven't really done much. I've beaten the 3 stages of score attack. Well, that's actually quite a bit. I should be able to unlock all the colors. Look at that, didn't have any controller issues there. Oops. Damn it! I don't even know why I'm doing this. Watch these videos get flagged because of the brief flashes of the gallery shit. That would suck. Anyway, that's that. So moving right along.